Before that, my son is very much hyper. He cannot sit in a seat for couple of minutes. But now I'm seeing, that with the teacher and all the staff, they're doing very good job. And now my son is sitting in the school classroom for almost 1 hour. It's a remarkable thing for me, It's almost unbelievable to me, Secondly, he has a routine, every day, every classroom, he has a routine, He has to have some task which he needs to think something, say programming some, say making some color objects together, So he has to think something, and when he did this job, he has a, a break, and he can go for a walk or like these things, and he can again come and again do the same things. So, all kids learn with, by repetition, especially those kids who are autistic or who needs special support, they did much more repetitions, can be thousands time repetition. So they are doing these things, keeping these kids in a repeated way, but not making them pressing on their brain, that they can do is happily, they can learn themselves very easily. Naim is not this time doing these things very nicely. I'm happy to see these things, And at the same time, he's coming to school having his breakfast on his own. He has to take, the trays, he has to go to the server and ask her maybe to show that I need these things and to give them, and go to the table, doing his forks, doing his everything. It means his normal household activity is, he's getting these things. It's giving me remarkable experience. And also, even in the lunch, he's doing the same things, And they are going, they have some different classes, So sometimes he has to go to multiple sensory rooms, where he can be stimulated, So these things, the whole school, from 8 up to 3:30, he is busy with the kind of schedule, with a purposeful schedule. It will help him, Definitely it will help him to have some kind of activity with him. This is very important for an autistic child, a special kind of school, which we have lackings in my country and back to in my country. And also, in between this part, he has some kind of, if he needs, he has some leisure to go to gym and do some, say treadmills or some, bicycle or anything. This also, helps him very much. That in the home, the most important part is home, Say back in my country, in home, he was doing nothing. But in the home, he's doing everything. Everything it means from snacks, from getting snacks, up to finishing the snacks, he's washing his table, he's taking his plates to the sinks, and he's hoovering his downs, and also he's making the rooms clean, and also his washings, he's taking his shower independently. He can wear his pants, shorts, shirts, everything independently. It's a dramatic thing for